really want to keep these clean, the swamp coolers, look how dirty this one is. All the way to the whole filter.
Make sure that your autofill isn't leaking, like this one here. It was overflowing and leaking onto the roof. Every 3 to 6 months, you want to put a little Zoom Spot oil in these sleeve bearings and make sure the belt is loose. It shouldn't be tight. Tight, it'll damage the bearing. You can pick up the media filter at Home Depot and most other parts for swamp coolers as well.